Welcome to TV Stock. I wish you happy and prosperous new year. This is the 10th episode of TV Stock. I thought as a special episode, we should discuss a subject which is acceptable to everyone. That's why I selected today's topic as friendship. We know all the relations in the world is friendship. The mothers, it is sacrifice. The fathers, it is a symbol of protection. Grandfathers, grandmothers, it is the out of experience. Brothers and sisters, it is sharing and caring. Spouses, it is a responsibility. Kids, it is kiddies. All these qualities is making friendship. That's why friend stands for few relations in earth never die. We can see large number of friendship, but without value, it is artificial. Dear friends, we can build up friendship, but it is very difficult. But if you leave the main relationship, the friendship is hard. And forgetting friendship, impossible and hardest. Dear friends, if we want to build up the real friendship, we have to ignore one thing, nothing but it is ego. Here, we have to believe one thing. I have to make my good things to others. At the same time, I have to take the best out of their good things. Then only we can make a good friendship, and that can be make it to good society. That's why great people said, if you can burn ego, whole world will become friendship with you. Here, the friendship. Friends are thinking, I am right or he is right. My way is right versus his way is right. And my words are right, his words are right. This is a rift of real issue. So, if we can neglect this ego, the very good friendship we can build up. That is the real world required. This blue planet, we can make it heaven with lots of friendship and lots of good relation. Dear friends, I conclude my words with quoting of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, none of you will become a true Muslim until you wish whatever you want to have for your friends too. And Jesus Christ said, you love others how I love you. So here the love, the affection is playing a big role. Instead of ego, you play with love and affection. So whole world will come to you with friendship. This is the right method to make a peace in the world. So as we wish everyone new year, be friendship with others. You show your good things to others. You take others' good things with you. Don't spoil the world with your bad things. Only be friendship with others. He only corrects the world. And he corrects, whole world will be corrected. And we can live in a peaceful manner. This is my wishes of Happy New Year. And all my friends are requested to wish everyone with a good friendship. That's all from me. Thank you very much.